Let's try to prove this statement. It starts off with the definition of a perfect square. An integer n is a perfect square if there exists another integer k such that k squared equals n. Prove that if m and n are perfect squares, then so is m times n. So let's just assign another name for n times n so we don't have to write n times n every time in our proof. So let's say let z equals to m times n. And let's start proving it now. So suppose m and n are perfect squares. Then by the definition they give us, which is on the first line, we know that there must exist an L is a random integer, we don't know which integer, but there exists an L, and if you square that L, we get M, since M is a perfect square. And likewise, there exists a K, K is also an integer, we don't know what integer it is, but if we square it, then we get N. Now, we want to prove that since M and N are perfect integers, we want to prove that Z is also a perfect integer. So let's start off by saying M times N. And this, according to what we found out right here on the previous line, we can substitute M by L squared and N by K squared. So now we have L squared times K squared. So we have a number squared times another number squared. And by mathematics, we know that this is the same as L times K all squared. This is just a rule. Now, we also know that M times N, we called it Z, so we just call it Z because we don't want to write M and M times N all the time. And now, there isn't much else to do anymore because realistically, we've already proven that Z is also a perfect square. How, you might ask? Well, the definition of a perfect square states if there exists an integer K, and if you square it, then it gives you N, or Z, or M in this case. Well, we found out that since we know K and L are integers, then their product is also an integer. And since L times K is an integer and we've squared it and it equals Z, then that means Z is also a perfect square. So hence we've proven that if M and N are both perfect squares, then their product, M times N, is also going to be a perfect square.